The worst part is there's no way I can get back to him. Fucking real, man. I'm forced to go down there.
If you throw the torch down there, you might be able to light the brazier.
Come on, it's all around it. I swear, this is ridiculous. Ugh, right in front of it. Right on top of it, pretty much. Bouncing right out.
Looks like there's another brazier up there. Think you could throw the torch up there and light that? Nice thrust.
Now what am I supposed to do? Of course not. How the fuck am I supposed to get anywhere?
If you throw the torch down there, you might be able to light the brazier.
Oh.
You got it. Grab another one. Try again. Nice throw. There's another brazier down there. Nice one.
Get out of the way, dude. Seriously.
Alright, get on the other crank and help me open it.
Let's give it a go.
There we go. What's the matter, Charlie? Oh, kitty don't like getting wet.
I hate getting wet.
Oh, don't be such a sissy. Okay, one more.
All right, let's do this again.
Must need water to move.
It worked. It started to spin.
Should be able to rotate the globe now.
Now we're getting somewhere. Hey, it looks like those light projections might line up with the land masses.
Go on, give it a spin.
The fuck do I spin this thing? It's like a gigantic jigsaw puzzle.